So if you're just waking up, Preds win it up there in Detroit, 3-1 to come back here for Friday night. Now, if you were watching the game last night, they have these long intermissions. And Pete Weber and Terry Crews have to be the best announcers in the business.
They like each other, too. What?
Yeah, they're about to interview Barry Trotz. And then that guy comes through. And I noticed it while I was laying in bed. I was like, oh, no, you got to be kidding me. Watch, here's real speed coming up in just one moment. You'll see. It just happened like that. Oh, we stopped it again? Oh, okay.
Good. Never happens around here,
fortunately,
though.
That never happens
we're
around here.
We're very
so we're good to go with that. Now, we
got to
take
pros.
A break. Yep. We'll be back at the 6 o'clock hour.